Okay, so probably late getting to this. I never check out my email. Apparently, you get 50% off of clearance if you're a pro member at GameStop. So we'll check out their clearance. Hey, what? You just put this out here. That is cool. Got some Star Wars pops.
Look at that.
Look at this. What the hell? What if? Okay. Here's a big guy. Right here. Oh, I got Boba Fett. G.I. Joe stuff. Power Rangers. Foot Soldier. Jeez. Alright. That gives you an idea of what they got. I did talk to the shop guy, and he said they bring out new stuff constantly every day. Throughout the day, so you don't know what you're gonna find. It's not a huge selection, but it's pretty good. So we'll go walk around and see what else there is to do around here. All right, so I'm walking, see what else there is to do with this mall. As far as fun stuff for me, and I found this vending machine that sells eyelashes. So weird. Whoa. I've never seen anything like this, so thought I'd share it with y'all. We walk in. Came across a store called Culture Shop. Looks like they sell figures and statues too. Oh, look at that. Living Dead dolls. Those are always neat. Yep. super bad. He looks angry. Boba Fett in for the oversized ones. Goku, maybe? See if we can record a little something in here.
I'm not gonna get them for you, but if you can have them,
yeah. Oh, look. Honey. Anime dollars. Pokemon cards. Coins.
Oh, really?
Oh boy. Tons of Funko Pops. A lot of them. Deku. There's no statues. Alright. I got the mother load of Funko Pops like that other store we went to. Look at that though. The other store didn't have that. Ooh, Skellige, Date,
David,
Skeletor, Neater,
get on up, Claire, badass.
See if there's anything else to look at.
There we go.
Alright. Well, I didn't see this at all the malls. There's a bar here in the middle. Let's take a look here. Let's see. Wow. And it's a bar. Cool. Got TV. Beer. All right. To go drinks. Okay. So we wandered into Hot Topic. Got gingerbread Aquaman. Bono. Who's that, Bobby? Here's the gingerbread ones. Bunch of t-shirts. Ooh, Ghost. One of my favorite bands. Let me zoom out a bit. Ooh. Drink Villains Assemble. Disney Villains, look at that, $20. This is Scar with hyenas. Oh yeah, I see it now. Okay. It's the glare in here. So they have a clearance section here. It's pretty cool. Look at that.
Oh my.
Laser overlook down here with that Run DMC. Run, Rev Run, DMC. Huh. All right. Let's go wander around some more. All right, wandered into Box Lunch and I saw this. Stranger Things. I think it's Eddie.
That was cool.
Still at Box Lunch. Let's see, we got some Godzilla stuff. Godzilla 54. Oh, we got Mecha Godzilla. Mothra. Shit Jaguar. Shit Jaguar. I get Nam and Ultraman mixed up. Purse for my wife. Ooh, even better purse for my wife. I bet she would love that. Robbie's free. Look at that Harry Potter. That is a cool one. Seems like all the stores carry Funkos nowadays. Alright, we wandered into Typo. I saw these candles that looked pretty cool. I don't know if they smell like anything. Let's see. Pink Cobra. Yeah, I know, don't say it. Skulls. Snake. Again. Basketballs, vibe check, making it rain? Making it rain, okay. What the hell? Hey. Hmm. So I have a claw machine I could probably win at. A bunch of bags and cards and paper, but they have pens. They oh boy, Care Bears. Christmas ornaments. Interesting little store. Yeah. He's been in the mall for a while. Lego store. See the models they got over here to show y'all. Wow. Wakanda forever. Oh my.
I like Legos. I'm fascinated by them, how they make them do that. I just don't have the patience to put them together.
Oh wow. What is this? Giant Lego shark guy. Maybe he got eaten? Okay. It's time to head out of the inside part of the mall.